Hello, my name is Aiden, and this is my account with no shame. And last week, I saw Billy in Jersey City, and I want to talk about that. It was a good time, and I need to share it. Okay, let's go. Before we get into the concert itself, I want to give you just a little bit of information about Billy. It's basically the stuff that I was pretty well familiar with before going to the concert, but I'm going to try and do it quick. In fact, I'm going to do it in a single breath. You ready for this? I'm going to have to read it off the screen. Billy is a 7-member girl group consisting of Shion, Shun, Tsukimun, Soaharam, Suhyun, and Haruna. They debuted November 10th, 2021 with 6 members, and Shun was added 9 days later. Tsuki went viral for this Genga Minga Yo fan cam where she made a lot of faces. Munsoa is Astro Moonbin's sister. Suhyun, I realized, was the same girl from Mix 9 that I thought was cool in this performance, even though I never watched the show. All the members have their own unique charms, and their music is really, really good. Anyway, Tsuki, Sua, and Suhyun were my 3 biases prior to the concert, and you might think, okay, 3 out of 7? That's almost half the group. Well, anyway, I have 4 now. Haruna is now in that list because she left a good impression on me. So now let's actually get to the day of the concert. I had the VIP package, which you might think, oh, you're at the top. Well, actually, there's 3 tiers above general audience. The VIP is the bottom of those. Above me were the VVIP and the VVIP Plus. As I'm sure you can imagine, the staff were not at all confused by this naming scheme. So basically, the VVIP, they got to have Billy sign their albums, and the VVIP Plus got to have like a fan chat thing. What we got to do was we got to go up and do what they call a high touch. Basically, you're high-fiving them. But they don't call it a high five, and the reason why I think they don't call it a high five is because they don't want you going up there and going boop, 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 to everybody's hands. So anyway, VIP gets to high five the members and do like a group photo with them. But I am getting ahead of myself. So the morning of the concert, I put on the clothes I was gonna wear, I looked in the mirror, and I just said, no, I disagree. And so I impulsively went and bought a new outfit, which is what I'm currently wearing. And you might be thinking, this outfit, in November, wouldn't it be cold? Yes. Yes, it would be very cold. I technically had 2 very thin extra layers beyond what I'm wearing right now, but it was still very cold. But I don't blame Billy. This is my fault for dressing the way that I did. But I wanted to look good. And this, I like it. I like this outfit. All of the special fan events happened before the concert. So when we did eventually go inside, it was for the high touch. Basically, we'd been waiting out in the cold for, you know, however many hours. And we come inside, there's this long winding line, and we start to get into the back of it. And they're like, no, 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 the high touch line is over here. And they take us all the way to the front. And suddenly, the few people that were in front of me in the VIP line are gone. I don't... At the time, I didn't know where they went. One of the staff members just looks at me and says, all right, you'll be the first. I was like, what? Because it was just, I had no time to prepare. Billy is like feet from me. But basically, the way they did it, they had a row of 10 chairs, and they had Billy standing behind the 10 chairs, and there was like a gap between them. And in groups of 10, we would go between the chairs and the members, giving them the high touches as we go. And then we'd loop around and sit in the chair. They explained it to me like that, and I said, okay, cool, I understand. But internally, I was like, because I was trying to mentally prepare myself in like microseconds. So before I know it, they're like, go. And I'm like, all right. So here is what I actually remember from that. Everyone was very friendly. They all had very nice expressions. Everybody said hi. I said hi back to them. I remember Suhyun and Suki's highs. They were memorable. They stood out to me. Suhyun's hi was like as if you were saying hi to a baby. Like, hi! And it caught me off guard, but it was very sweet. And I remember Tsuki, she took a deep breath and went, hi! I mean, I can't do her voice, but that was the right tone. It was like she was surprised to see me. Of course, she doesn't know who I am. I guess maybe that's why she was surprised. She's like, oh my god, I didn't know you. As a side note, my look has been increasingly more gender non-conforming recently. Mostly right now, it's just like eye makeup, I guess the outfit, obviously. I was a little bit nervous going into this because I wasn't sure how people would react. Billy was very, very nice. I didn't feel at all like judged or anything. So if that's a concern, if you happen to be like non-binary or anything, at least I had a positive experience with it. The other fans were also very nice. I made some friends in the line waiting in the cold. So the next thing was the group photo. So I looped around, sat down in chair number one as they told me to. The members were standing behind us and one of them, I'm pretty sure it was Haruna, was right next to me. I didn't check because I was scared. I mean, come on, a member of Billy is here. You're not gonna, that's crazy. You're not gonna do that. But anyway, I'm pretty sure it was her because she was the first and I was the first. So who else would it be? But I remember she kind of giggled while they were taking the photo. It was a funny little experience. Anyway, after a little while, we came back in for the concert and the friends that I had made decided that it would be a good idea to go up to the balcony. So we did that. We had a good view from up there. I do have some clips I can share with you. But I do have to warn you, this is my phone. It is a cheap, old Samsung. It is made of cheese, and it runs on fossil fuels. So please adjust your quality expectations accordingly. So I recorded some of Ring X Ring. And some of Eunoia. I don't actually have any other recordings because there was a security guard that was telling people to put their phones away or threatening to kick them out, as they do. There are much better quality videos that you can watch if you want to see more of the performances. I do have a few other clips that other people recorded. I got their permission to use it in this video that I want to share with you. So Shun, Suki, Haruna, and Shiyun did a dance cover of Lisa's Money and aespa's Whiplash. I loved this performance because I feel like Whiplash is just kind of the perfect hype song and I've recently been getting into it. So yeah, it was just very well done. They really owned it. And Sua, Haram, and Suhyun did a vocal cover of Bang Bang by Ariana Grande, Jessie J, and Nicki Minaj. Not something I saw coming at all. The fact that they did this so well, I remember as this was happening, feeling like I was just in the weirdest timeline. Like, I remember this song as, like, I tie it to a very specific point in my life, in, like, my freshman year of high school. I never in a million years would have guessed at that time that I would hear a Korean pop group cover the song in concert. I will leave you with one final clip of what I believe is the most iconic moment in this entire concert. For context, people, for whatever reason, started barking. It was a large quantity of people. Maybe this is a thing that I'm not aware of, but I'd never heard it before. But people were cheering specifically by going like, woo, 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 woo. Anyway, after a few performances and such, this happened. Thank you.
question.
What?
Is Dirty City Culture?
We continued to bark and meow interchangeably throughout the rest of the concert. At one point, I remember a bark evolving into a meow, and that was truly a marvel. Overall, this was a very special time. I will never forget it. It was very, very fun. Thank you for watching, and I will be back soon with another video. Please stay tuned, and I will share that image with you when they share it with me, the group photo that I'm in. I'll post it, and you'll see it, and it'll have me in it. Anyway, bye! Woo!